To make your course available to students, go to the control panel. Click Customization, then click Properties. On the next page, click Yes next to Make Course Available. Click Submit to finish. Your course will now be available to students.